game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind. Messi!
Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class rage.
And it's played forward. Alaba. Hernandez. Jerome Boateng. Kimmich. Philippe Coutinho. Jerome Boateng.
I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Roberto. Lewandowski. Over to the left. That is terrific skill. Alaba. Oh, real danger here. Jordi Alba. Dembele. It's found its way to him.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
The ball's loose, and he's after it. It's a fine run, and he's happy to keep going. Oh, that's a real stopper. He's put an end to the threat. Suarez opts to play it back. It's Dembele! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And here's Dembele. Dembele has it out wide and in space. Well, that's not the cross he had in mind. Bayern Munich are experts at this stylish possession-based game.
Well, we're talking tiki-taka. A lot of short, crisp passing, and once the ball is lost, they quickly try to win it back.
That's not going to make it. And it's Rakitic. And here's Suarez. Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Messi spreads it towards the left. Dembele. It's deflected over the goal line for a corner. In with a header! Oh, nearly. Nearly is nothing. Hefty challenge, but fair enough. Okay. And that'll go straight through to the keeper. Thiago. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Hernandez. Jerome Boateng. Has a look and has a go. Oh, within an inch or two.
Pavard probably tried a bit too hard then. He should have relied on technique as opposed to power.
Rakitic, half an hour played now, and here's Suarez, tries to dink it in. Oh, well defended, that had to be done. And here's Dembele. Now it's Messi. Rakitic. Now it's Rakitic. Out of play for a goal kick. Philippe Coutinho. If you have just joined us, you'll be glad to know that you haven't missed a goal. Rakitic. Jordi Alba. And here's Dembele.
Kimmich.
Thiago. Well played, he saw that coming. It was a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. It's a loose ball. Alaba. And it's half-time here. And both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. And after 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change, perhaps, after half-time. And we are already promptly back underway.
Barcelona can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose and can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere.
Dembele. And here's Suarez. And here's Luis Suarez! Oh, the ball's come loose! And they've been caught out here. And here's Roberto. Well, he's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Hernandez. Alaba. Koeman. Messi. Piqué. Jordi Alba. Still waiting for the game to take off here. 0-0. Messi. He's got options out wide. Now it's Lewandowski, and it's Gnabry. Luis Suarez, Jordi Alba. That intervention was very necessary. Into the box. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. And it's Messi. Roberto looking to run onto it.
Kimmich.
Thiago. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Good clearance and very necessary. A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress. And here's Suarez. Boateng tries to get it forward quickly. And he's taken out, that'll be a foul. And here's Suarez. Messi. Away from immediate danger. Rakitic. So who's he picking out? Chooses to go back. He's had a look. Messi plays it out to the flank.
Repelled by the key.
Tries a shot!
Rakitic plays it back. Jordi Alba
pings it out wide.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Titi positions himself well and cuts it out.
Bayern Munich showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Bayern Munich go in search of their winner. And it's Alaba.
Kimmich.
Bayern Munich merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful...
He's had a go! That's got him rattled.
Gnabry.
Gets it back.
Time is ticking away and they're playing as if they're defending a lead.
That's a foul, no two ways about it.
Messi
goes looking.
Roberto. And here's Messi.
And here's Suarez.
And Messi!
It's broken loose.
Oh, real danger here. And another time.
Messi! Oh, that is beautiful. And that's got to be it. That has got to be it.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it, and that was enough. Barcelona, a bit late, but in the end, it was great.
Well, I just think that determination and persistence has paid off handsomely to squeeze the win out of a draw. Sometimes it comes down to grit and desire and the stubbornness to keep plugging away. And this has been great staying power.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all.
The whistle.
Koeman. Alaba
doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
Messi. Roberto. Oh, good ball.
Faced up. He's gone for it.
He's scored!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for. A player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example. Barcelona are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net.
And the shot! And the follow-up! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra-sharp.
Cut out in the nick of time.
Bayern Munich have it back and they can go again. Philippe Coutinho. Jerome Boateng.
Boateng drives it forward.
And here's Lewandowski.
it's terribly unfortunate for them, and maybe we can attribute that to a loss of focus.
Well, who saw that coming? It has certainly made things interesting.
Well, games like this, Peter, can often hinge on the smallest of details, so you have to wonder what effect it's going to have on everybody on this pitch now. Kimmich.
He's played him through. Loose ball, who's going to get that? No, that's not the ball he wanted. And here's Lewandowski. Shoots!
Lewandowski really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Thiago. Messi. He's got through. Now can he finish? Shoots! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Messi really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Bayern Munich are experts at this stylish possession-based game.
Well, we're talking tiki-taka. A lot of short, crisp passing, and once the ball is lost, they quickly try to win it back.
Müller. Midway through the first period, and it's looking quite a game here. That intervention was very necessary. Arthur. It looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Plays it out to the wing. Dinks one in. Dembele looking to run onto it. And that's out of reach. Alaba. Philippe Coutinho. Good idea, just poorly executed. And it's got through. He's made sure that that won't get through. Philippe Coutinho. Kimmich. And here's Lewandowski. Lewandowski. Now it's Luis Suarez. Dembele. Can he get through? And here's Suarez. Thiago. It's Thiago. Philippe Coutinho. He's found his man. Koeman keeps everyone guessing. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Thiago. Coutinho. A real chance if he can get through. It's Luis Suarez. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Now it's Lewandowski. Koeman. Lewandowski has a hit! Oh, the keeper's gone ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
And this could be the final action of the first half. For goal! Oh, great save, real class. Philippe. That's going to be the final action of the first half. Well, it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch.
So both teams heading off for the break. An interesting game has brewed up here. Hoping perhaps for a little bit more from both parties in the second half. But the score at half-time is 1-1. If you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half. Müller. Thiago. It has gone through to him. It's Lewandowski! He's got away with one there.
Well, the work rate to win the ball back was fantastic, and it set up the opportunity. That's great effort.
And it hits one! Goal!
Well, one or two others were maybe a tad slow at restarting this game, then up steps a big character who was simply switched on and bright, and he sparked another advantage for his team at an important stage. It all goes well.
Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
Barcelona get themselves into the lead.
Well, that's the currency he deals in, and he's come good yet again. Never the one to let you down in these situations.
What a good way to assert your authority for this second period. They were prepared to commit numbers forward into attacking positions, and the risk has been deservedly rewarded.
Goes for goal! Oh, that probably deserved better.
Bayern Munich can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
And here's Suarez. Messi lobs it in gently, and he's there to cut it out. Piqué. Hoists it forward. Umtiti goes direct to the front line. He's managed to get himself offside. Hernandez. Hernandez goes looking. Lewandowski! And he comes up trumps again. Keeper's got good distance on that. Alaba, Coutinho, he'll have a go, it's in! Bayern Munich are all square. That was glorious, pinpoint accuracy.
You know, I'm not going to be hard on the goalkeeper because that moved all over the place on its journey.
And the shot! Goal, Bayern Munich! And the game is well and truly turned on its head.
Oh, Peter, it's a lovely piece of deception in shaping to whack it and then opting for a lovely little lob.
So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here?
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Philippe Coutinho did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. And it's Messi. There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to say from up here, I know. Coutinho. And helps available out wide. Had a shot. Lacking in accuracy.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Jordi Alba. Just brushed off the ball there. And it's Coutinho.
Bayern Munich are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Lewandowski. Thiago. Coutinho desperately wants to get on the end of this.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Forward it goes. He's got away. Messi.
That's good defending, very good defending.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation, and it needs to be any time now, really.
Coleman. Coutinho. Lewandowski.
Arthur. Time is ticking away and they're playing as if they're defending a lead. They've got to get it up the pitch.
He's had a go! And the referee brings it to a close.
Barcelona are stunned. They controlled it, they led, but somehow they lost.
How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
I enjoyed that, Peter. Both teams went about their work in a really committed manner, and for me, it just always held an interest.
Well, that's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.
go then. So, Jim, tell me this. Who are you looking for in particular here?
Yeah, Coutinho. He's a real magician with a wand of a right foot. His control is brilliant, and he can pick out a through pass with the very best in the world. He's also scored plenty of long-range efforts in his time too, so defences will need to be sure not to give him time to line up the shot.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him. Gnabry. And here's Lewandowski. And here's Muller. Cross deflected over the goal line for a corner. Dembele. Oh, real danger here. And it's Luis Suarez. Jordi Alba. Messi.
Belts one. He's pulled off a fine save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
And that has been clubbed away. He's got it, and he's got time. Dembele. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. He's through it. It's Lewandowski. Goal, Bayern Munich. Rarely outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Yeah, he just calmly faced the keeper and waited. It became a who blinks first situation. And for me, there was never any doubt as to who was going to come out on top.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Kimmich. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Cuts it out. He's away! Big chance! Hits one! Bayern Munich are working the ball as only they can.
Yeah, Peter, and it's a style that requires players of high-caliber technique to move the ball about quickly in tight areas.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Jerome Boateng. Luis Suarez. And here's Dembele. And here's Suarez. Messi! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
And he's managed to get himself offside. Jordi Alba is charging up on the overlap. Kimmich. And it's Muller. He's got through. And it's Lewandowski. It's Lewandowski! A great save, real class.
Well, as tests go, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
On the right now, what's on? Thiago. Oh, he's made sure that that won't get through.
Well, they're not going to make any further progress now.
Lewandowski. Lewandowski! Oh, my word, that is fantastic! About as smooth as it gets. Two to the good, they have breathing space.
Muller very cleverly provided the return ball there, and it made all the difference in the creation of that goal. I don't want to take anything away from the finish, but the pass was really key.
his second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Bayern Munich have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
He's in! Cut out in the nick of time. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Now it's Philippe Coutinho. Gnabry. Forward it goes. Philippe Coutinho. Gnabry floats one over, and it's played forward. Messi. He's got options in the box if he shapes to shoot! And the first 45 minutes are up. So reviews on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Here we go again then.
Well, this half might require them to produce a plan A, B and C. Levelling the score is easier said than done, but that would be the target. Get back on terms and then use that momentum to go again.
Nelson Semedo.
Arthur. Hoists it forward.
Well, that's the first attempt, Peter, we've seen at one of those raking passes just to spread the play.
Arthur. And here's Suarez. And it's Griezmann. Here's Suarez.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Now it's Lewandowski. Now it's Philippe Coutinho. Müller. He gets past his man. Chance. He's tried one. Lacking in accuracy.
Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong may come right.
Jordi Alba. Griezmann. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? And it's Gnabry. Arthur sticks in a foot to win it back. Messi. Barcelona ran themselves into the proverbial cul-de-sac there. And here's Griezmann. Pavard is the guilty party there.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
Jordi Alba delivers.
Jordi Alba
has a hit! Philippe Coutinho. And he's away. Now it's Gnabry. Gnabry is on his own. Goes for goal! And it's there! And they are cruising away. A moment that needed composure, and he had plenty of it.
Ah, that's just clever. He made the keeper think he was going one way, only to outfox him by going the other. Very nice.
Bayern Munich take a three-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Stadio Olimpico, a venue that has an old school. Hits one!
What a start, and what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something, given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they paid the price and deserved to.
I doubt very much that this was in the script. Messi provides an outlet. He's left his man. Oh, great defending. That needed doing. Pulisic. Hoists it forward. He's through. It's one-on-one. And the shot. Potential goal of the season contender, if only.
He was set on rounding it off in fitting style, but he couldn't make it fit.
Umtiti, forward it goes. Griezmann. Now it's Luis Suarez. A really good feat from him. Suarez has got himself a free kick.
Well, this certainly fits the bill when it comes to
Messi!
There's a lot of movement going on. There's no shortage of options.
So I guess they're looking to play around their opponents as opposed to through them.
Yeah, the style is designed to dominate the ball, and so you dominate your opponents.
I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter, once he got into that position. It's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
Pulisic. And it's Luis Suarez. Messi. Barcelona scored early, of course, and the score is 1-0. And here's Messi. Shapes to shoot!
Jorginho. Pulisic.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. Jorginho! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Jorginho sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
It's Willian!
Oh, attempt, just the wrong outcome.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Jordi Alba plays it forward, and it's Vidal, and here's Suarez, and here's Messi. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Conte.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Vidal spreads it towards the left. Jordi Alba. Vidal plays it out to the wing. There will be a throw-in. He's made sure that that won't get through. Pulisic. He's come loose. Out for a throw. Oh, that's nice. Willian. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. That is Conte. Pulisic. Roberto to play it forward. Vidal. Ball's loose, who's... And they've been caught out here! Willian with good energy in defence as well.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line.
Oh, real danger here! Willian has a hit! Goes deep into first half stoppage time. And the first 45 minutes are up. So a very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the teams level. So we reach the halfway point.
Who wants half time when you have a contest this good? I can only hope it picks up where it left off.
That's a really interesting game, and they head in at half time at 1-1. Already up and running for the second half. So both teams emerge the same as they were before the break. Abraham! And they've got it back as Jorginho! It's anyone's ball. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Messi loses his balance and loses the ball. Willian, Jorginho, Abraham. Done very well to intervene. Vidal. And it's Messi. It's a loose ball. Kovacic tries running with the ball at his feet.
Umtiti with the foul. Umtiti clearly cannot believe it, but he is off, and they're going to have to find a way without him.
Yeah, it would seem a little too far out, and this will probably be a dink far post.